Nick Phipps, 50 caps, congratulations. What's the feeling like right now?
More relief than anything. I think I was just really stoked to get the win at the end there. I think if we can sneak away with a win there and then go back to the drawing board, then we're in a really good space.
But 50 caps, personally, for yourself, has it all been a bit of a blur? I mean, it's been an amazing run since that debut in 2011 against Samoa.
Yeah, very happy, very proud. And I think more so just the boys coming up all through the week and saying, funny things and really getting around me for the week. It's been an unbelievable experience and something that I never really thought I'd ever achieve. So, I'm obviously a bit lost for words at the moment. I'm just so happy and hopefully through the rest of the tour we can make it a great experience.
And sweeter and maybe a bit more memorable because we did get away with the win. Were you worried there for a bit with the 18-odd phases or whatever it was to defend on our own line?
Yeah, no, I definitely makes it a lot sweeter with the win there. But, I'm always backing the boys. I knew that we had it. We just had to keep staying to our systems, be patient and, just keep working hard for each other. And then at the end there, the good things come.
What was going through your head after that? You were standing at that scrum and there was a free kick to Scotland. What was going through your head when you had to defend for that long?
Oh, just patience, really. I was just trying to communicate to the boys in front of me, just give the patience, don't give a stupid penalty. We obviously knew that we could work quite hard for each other, work really well, but the thing that would have killed us there was giving away a penalty there, especially with Laidlaw. He's got such a fantastic boot. And it's good there that we stuck to the systems and really trusted each other, and Grazy will be really happy with the defensive effort at the end there.
Nick, 50 caps, congratulations.
Cheers, mate. Thank you.